Video 5.2 Anomaly Detector. In this video, we will cover the following topics. What is an anomaly detector? Univariate anomaly detector. Multivariate anomaly detector. Use cases of univariate anomaly detector. Use cases of multivariate anomaly detector. And pricing. Most of the applications we use need to detect anomalous behavior and then take corrective action. The basic working of an anomaly detector is that it simplifies the process of detecting anomalies in time series data. Time series data is a collection of observations that are obtained through repeated measurements over time. On plotting the points on a graph, one of our axes will always be time. Weather records, rise and fall of stocks, and patient health metrics are all time series data. These are large volumes of data, so there is a higher probability that there are many errors in the time series data. Hence, anomaly detection is used before performing any insight into the data. The anomaly detector service examines real-time or pre-recorded data to determine if a data point is an anomaly by randomly selecting the best algorithm to ensure high accuracy of our scenario. Univariate anomaly detector. The anomaly detector univariate API monitors and detects any abnormalities in our time series data. We can use this API without having any prior knowledge of machine learning. The algorithms of this API adapt by automatically identifying and applying the best fitting models to our data. The API creates boundaries for anomaly detection based on the time series data that we provide and categorizes data points as anomalies based on their position with respect to the boundaries. Multivariate anomaly detector. The multivariate anomaly detection APIs have been developed recently and are still in the preview stage. A univariate anomaly detector looks for anomalies in each individual metric, while a multivariate anomaly detector learns a single model for all the metrics in the system. Univariate detection is simpler compared to multivariate detection, so it is easier to scale to many metrics and large datasets for simpler systems. But the multivariate detection capability helps us to proactively protect complex systems such as software applications, factory machines, servers, or even a business from failures. Imagine a scenario of 10 sensors inside a server room generating 10 different signals like temperature, power, moisture, content, etc. The readings of these signals individually do not reveal any of the system level issues, but together they can represent the overall health of the system. When the interaction between these signals deviates outside the usual range, multivariate anomaly detection can sense the anomaly like an expert. The underlying AI models are trained and customized based on our data such that it understands the specific needs of our business. Use cases of the univariate anomaly detector. We use univariate anomaly detection APIs when our primary goal is to detect anomalies out of a normal pattern on each individual time series purely based on the pre-recorded data. For example, we can use the univariate anomaly detector API to detect stock market anomalies based on the stock market data itself, or detect a processor heat spike purely based on the processor heat data. Over 200 product teams within Microsoft heavily rely on this service to deliver accurate anomaly detection. It's a powerful tool in many use cases such as spotting a fraud, alerting when an IoT device fails, intrusion detection in a computer network, fault detection in manufacturing, spotting potential risk or medical problems in health data, and predictive maintenance. Use cases of the multivariate anomaly detector. We use multivariate anomaly detection APIs when our primary goal is to detect system-level anomalies from a group of time series data. Particularly when any individual time series won't reveal much information, we have to look at all the signals from various sensors holistically to determine a system-level issue. We can observe such scenarios in large complex systems like a submarine, a rotary machine, an aircraft, a server room, or a satellite. Each of the systems has tens or hundreds of different types of sensors embedded in them. We would have to look at all those time series signals from those sensors to decide if there is any system-level issue. So a multivariate anomaly detector simplifies our task in such cases. Developers can also easily integrate the multivariate time series anomaly detection abilities into predictive maintenance solutions or business intelligence tools. Pricing. Pricing differs based on the region. Let's take a look at the pricing for univariate anomaly detection first. The free instance is free of charge with a limited monthly quota of up to 20,000 transactions. It is great to get started with service and learn how to use it in our applications. The standard instance is designed for professionals running production workloads. Pricing is $0.314 per 1,000 transactions. A transaction refers to an API call with a request payload size of up to 1,000 data points, inclusive in the time series. Additionally, each increment of 1,000 data points will add to another transaction. Anomaly Detector provides multivariate anomaly detection for free as it is still in its preview stage. It's available as a separate API. Video summary. In this video, we have covered the following topics. What's an anomaly detector? Univariate anomaly detector. Multivariate anomaly detector. Use cases of univariate anomaly detector. Use cases of multivariate anomaly detector. Pricing. In the next video, we'll learn about univariate anomaly detector in depth.